Good morning, Pirates. Today is Monday, April 10th, 2023. I'm Karen Martinez-Vega, and this is your Pirate TV.
Casey Wyatt.
Trace Colby.
Vega.
Evan Dunbar.
Hey Pirates, I'm Karen Martinez-Vega here, and these are the things you need to know. Today, DRI number 3 for U.S. history. Varsity softball versus DeSoto at home at 7 p.m. Tomorrow, DRI number 3 for U.S. history. Beach volleyball versus Charlotte at home at 4 p.m. JV baseball versus Sarasota at home at 6 p.m. And finally, there will be a varsity softball game at Sebring at 7 p.m. I'm Karen Martinez-Vega with Pirate TV.
Hey Pirates, I'm Evan Dunbar with today's This Day in History. On this day, April 10th, 1912, the Titanic set sail on a voyage from Southampton, England to New York City. This is the same voyage that the Titanic would sink on. The Titanic sank on April 14th, 1912 after it struck an iceberg. And fun fact, the pool in the Titanic is still full today. I'm Evan Dunbar, and this was This Day in History.
Hey Pirates, Connor Bill is here with today's very colorful Big Bean Chew Challenge.
I'm not a smart man.
Welcome to the Big Brain Challenge. Information guaranteed to blow your mind.
I am the smartest man alive!
Our question for today is, what is the rarest color? A. Orlin. B. Celadon. C. Vanta Black. Or D. Coquel Tegot. The answer is C. Vanta Black is an acronym for Vertically Aligned Nanotube Array Black. Sura Nanosystems claimed it absorbs 99.965% of light, which at the time made it the blackest black known to science. And that is the Big Venture Challenge.
Hey Pirates, do you or any of your friends think you can beat your fellow pirates in a trivia game? From topics about U.S. history and countries all over the world, to music, celebrities, and popular series like Star Wars and Harry Potter, Model UN and the Tabletop Gaming Club are collaborating to bring you all a trivia night in C215 from 2 to 4 after school tomorrow. Registration forms can be found in all lunches. Teams of 2 to 4 people cost $10 per team. The top 3 teams get a gift basket and food is available to buy. Go grab some of your friends and put your heads together, and we'll see you there.
Hey Pirates, I'm Casey, the host of our new pirate game show, Walk the Plank. We're looking for contestants, so in all lunches on Monday and Tuesday, there will be a box at the front of the lunchroom where you can insert your name, and on Wednesday, we'll draw that name on Pirate TV. But you'll have to be able to film 6 period on Thursday. Thank you.
That's it for today's broadcast. I'm Karen Martinez-Vega. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time for some more Pirate TV. The best news on the seven seas.